Hi everyone, my name is June. I'm the creator of Hi everyone, my name is June. I'm the creator of Rainbow Loom.
I'm Teresa.
And I'm Michelle.
So both of them helped me to create Rainbow Loom that was about 10 years ago. And now we have a special unveiling for a new product. It's called Loomoji.
So what is Loomoji?
Loomoji is an updated Rainbow Loom that you can make friendship bracelet with messages and emoji characters. You can also make these cool bracelets with rubber band beads. Let's take a look inside.
Sure.
There are 132 glow-in-the-dark charms with emojis, signs, alphabets, and numbers for you to make your perfect customized bracelets. The instructions shows you how to use the loom among other information and give you an idea for your next bracelets. Next are the awesome bracelet gift bags that turns your friendship bracelet into perfect presents. Loomoji is the same size as the original Rainbow Loom, but the pins are longer for charms and rubber band beads. You can quickly connect two or more looms to make wider or longer bracelet. You can now make fishtail bracelets on the same loom. Loomoji hook lets you make rubber band beads. First, you loop the rubber bands onto the hook and then transfer them to the pins. It comes with a bag of larger e-clips. Similar to Rainbow Loom, there are 600 color rubber bands to make up to 24 bracelets. That was a lot of talking. Let's make some bracelets.
Awesome.
Let's make this cool bracelet. First, remove the charms and lay them the way you like. Start laying rubber bands from the side with a 1 and an arrow. There will be 5 pins that we will put charms on. Put the charms on the pin like the way you lay them out. Lay the second layers of charms after you finish the first. Once you finish laying the charms, put a loop band on the hook and transfer it to the last pin. Just a rainbow loom, we will start making the bracelet. When you get to the charms, pick the bottom rubber band and loop it over to the forward pin. Once you get to the end, secure the bracelet with the clip and remove it from the loom. Join the other end with the clip. Here you have it, a really cool Loomoji bracelet. Now let's try making a rubber band bead bracelet. Loop and store some of the rubber band beads on the hook. Lay your rubber bands. Push rubber beads to the pin. Loop the bottom rubber bands to the forward pin until to the end of the bracelet. Here you go, our rubber band beads bracelet.
Thanks so much for watching this video. We hope you enjoy playing with Loomoji.
We'll post more instruction video on how to use this product to create some cool design. And thanks for watching.
Bye.